Come along my journey of abandoned explorations, haunted houses, and the hunt for adrenaline. Arizona is home, and it's always solely in AZ. What's up, guys? It's D.
Sure.
We're back here at the haunted farmhouse. We're more equipped this time, so we're gonna see if we can catch some real shit. Let's get into it. What's up, guys? So we got a little trick up our sleeve, right? So we're gonna leave that right there, and we're gonna see if anything happens while we're exploring the house.
We should try to get the fan in there to see if it like starts spinning or if the strings move. You know what I mean?
Yeah, very true. Wasn't there something more here? Wasn't there more here?
There may have been a pool.
So we're hearing extra stuff today. Extra. Read all about it. We got my little buddy right here. Little wabbit. He's hanging out with us from that little experiment we did last time.
Try to look at the door that's in here?
Yeah. That's just an outside door.
Oh,
good down here.
Oh.
It's funny because it said avoid mirrors, right?
Mm-hmm. Feel free to touch that bunny if you like.
That's your bunny. We're giving it to you.
Swear to God, if we go under and that fucking bunny is levitating. The fucking bird? Mm-hmm. Hey, what the fuck, man? Okay. Oh, okay, that's what that was. I was like, damn, that floor is hollow. Just doing a lap around the house real quick. Really want to go in that basement. Okay, random ass wires hanging out. Good thing everything's shut off in this house. This must be where the office was. This is where they did all their calculations and all their cool shit. All the totally fun office stuff that people do. Random. All right, so let's go see where this bunny's at. Still chilling, huh? Chat? Hell yeah.
We should just leave.
What the fuck, dude? That was not there. Mm-mm. That was not there. Gonna walk past that fucking creepy ass door. So, we're gonna do necrophonic. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's get this shit. Is there a little girl here?
Ophelia.
Ophelia? Who's Ophelia? I am? Who's Ophelia? Hello. Oh, hell no.
Said slaughter.
Slaughter? So what happened here? Did a slaughter happen here?
Two of them.
Two slaughters.
When? Who are you?
I'm Darian. My name is Darian. So, who am I talking to right now? Just so I know, I want to know who I'm talking to. What is that? Who am I talking to right now, please? That was fucking scary. Wow, that was fucking scary, dude. So, why are you growling at me? Take that shit off, please. That shit's closed. Are you guys moving this right now? The string? What is the string used for? What was the string used for? Did you guys use it for some kind of like witchcraft or? So what was this room used for? There was a lock on his door from the outside. Oh, fuck.
And a lock from that door on the outside, but...
That's just for outside door, though.
Yeah.
Why was there a lock on the outside of this door? What were you guys trying to lock in here? What were you guys trying to keep in here? What is all this string for? What was in this room? Guys, that's scary. Something, they were trying to keep something in here.
Yeah. That kind of sounded like me. Curse.
Curse? So what's the curse? What's cursed here? So let me see the ball. All right, guys, we're gonna roll the ball. Can you guys roll this ball back to me, please? Could you guys move that ball for me, please, Ophelia? I heard you earlier. I know there's somebody here with me that can move that ball for me. So was Ophelia your real name? Or were you just trying to make something up?
Really?
Yeah. Did you just pinch my leg right now? I'm calling for you, Ophelia. I just wanted to see a fucking shadow figure walk there.
Really?
That was fucking weird, yeah. I could have been tripping. I know it wasn't my shadow, though. Guys, I'm actually in my closet right now, but going over those EVPs, right? That was the most scary shit I've done for a long ass time. Me and my wife are listening to them, and it sounds like there's something in there that's just trapped. Like maybe they were doing worshiping, maybe they were trying to summon something up in there to, I don't know. I don't know what they do. I don't know what those kind of people do, man. I'm trying to look up what those ropes mean. If anybody knows what those ropes mean, could you comment in the video for me? I'm really curious on that. And yeah, I mean, that's the last time we're going there. That's the last time I'm ever going there. It's fucking scary as fuck. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Give that like button a punch. Give that fucking subscribe button a kick. And I'll see you guys next time.